Hey everyone, it's Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. I've got the Idahoan Loaded Baked Mashed Potatoes. Let's fix this. We already ate dinner and made this part of it. Okay, this is a 4-ounce bag. You get 4 servings per bag. Serving size, 1/4 cup. 140 grams prepared. Total calories 110. Total fat 2.5. Saturated fat 1.5. Sodium 500. Total carbs 19. Dietary sugar 1. Total sugars 2. And foods 1. Added sugar. Protein 3, calcium 40, iron 0.4, potassium 290. I've never fixed this flavor, the loaded baked mashed potatoes. I've never fixed this flavor before. So it's good. Perfectly blended with sour cream, cheeses, onions and garlic. Onions and chives, rather. With the taste of butter and bacon. I mean, it's pretty easy to cook. All you gotta do is heat up some water and just stir this in. While I was cooking it, I added some butter and seasoned salt and pepper to it. The one in the package here. Let's see how this tastes. It's pretty good. Yeah, it's definitely pretty good. The Idahoan potatoes. Mashed potatoes is pretty good. And this definitely is. I had this at the Kroger store the other day when I went to Kroger. Then it cost me $1.25. Usually you can find it for $1, $1.25, somewhere along in there. It's pretty good. Pretty good little taste to it. I'll definitely be buying more of these. The fixed eat with dinner. There's no artificial flavors, no artificial dyes, and it's gluten free. The America's favorite mashed potatoes. Yeah, that's pretty good. I'll definitely be buying it again. Got a nice little creamy taste to it and everything. This is the Idahoan Loaded Baked Mashed Potatoes. You should be able to find in most grocery stores. You get your mashed potatoes and different things in. This is Midwest Product Reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. Have a good one.